What is going on, everyone? It's the Kryptonite here, back with another video. Today, we're doing the 30 and 15 Milwaukee Bucks on the draft rebuild. There, we're gonna get right into the NBA draft and see like what we have some injuries. Let's skip to our pick. Okay, so I'm not sure what pick we had. Okay, we had the 17th pick. Now, okay. Kyle Kuzma could be good. He is a pretty good rookie. J.R. Smith. He costs. That's a lot of salary for 2 years. They always offer JR for some reason. Ricky Rubio, we do need a point guard. I think I'm gonna go with J.R. Smith, just because. Let's see what they could get. Laurie, or Luke Kennard, we're gonna exit this draft and I'll see you in free agency. Okay, if you guys want to know what happened in like the draft, Lonzo Ball wound up going 8th. By the 76ers, which is really weird. So let's see what we can get. Let's see if we can get can help. No. Nothing. Wow. Not even Gordon, not even Kyle Lowry. Oh my. This is already not like, turning out to be good. Does it say like how much we need? Oh my god, okay, it looks like we're not really going to be doing much in free agency for this year, so I'm just going to advance. Okay, you guys, so as of right now, this is our roster we're working with. J.R. Smith will be coming off the bench because of Malcolm Brogdon. Yeah, right now we do need a point guard. And at least like a backup would be good. And Bulls, they still have Jimmy Butler. So, I'll see what trades come up after the All-Star break. And we'll go trade deadline. And yeah. Oh my god, I think we should do this. Because we already have like 3 shooting guards on the lineup. We just got Hassan Whiteside. Let's go. So, Jabari Parker did get injured. But now we have Giannis Whiteside. Greg Monroe, I feel like I should trade. See what offers come up. Oh my god, Jabari Parker just broke his leg. He's gonna be out for at least 2 months. Oh my god. Like, does that really hurt us? Like, let's go on. I can't. We're right now, like, doing nothing in the stats. So here we are. Jabari Parker's averaging 15. 11 rebounds. Or 5 rebounds. So that might be like a... We don't really have another power forward. Or... any other forward. Okay, looks like Richard Jefferson might have to start. But we'll see what the rotation gives to us. I just made that trade work. I actually ended up giving up one of my unprotected picks. I know that was stupid, but I wanted to make it work, so now we have a better point guard. Actually, our only point guard on the roster. I don't know. It's Brian Roberts, rookie, I think. Just noticed, like, we have like four centers on this team. What could we get for John Henson? Don't need another center. Corey Brewer would be nice. Think I'll do Alan Williams. Maybe. Oh, I need to look at this for a second. Okay, I will. It's fine, so I guess I could really trade him for anyone. I'm gonna get Garrett Temple just cause. And I will see you guys all at the end of the season. Okay, so what ended up happening? We didn't make the playoffs, of course. And like nothing else really exciting happened. So let's see if we get like a good lottery pick. I didn't see our team in there. Shoot, where are we? We're not even in the lottery. We're not even in the lottery because we gave the Jazz our pick. So right now we don't have any picks. Unless we trade something. That's what I'm gonna do. That's the first pick. Grizzlies are the second pick. Wait, so okay. Pacers keep their what? Oh, that's a terrible trade. I just wanna Hassan Whiteside. Oh my god! I don't wanna trade Whiteside. Again, oh my. Do we just have a second round pick this year? Got into the title. Okay. This is insane. I was stupid that I traded away my pick. I'm just gonna go to free agency. Okay. So let's see what we can get. We pass. How much more do we need to get rid of? 13 mil. Okay. Okay, I think. What should we do? Oh my god, I feel like I should. Yeah, I'm gonna release him to free agency. So that could clear up some space. No, oh my god. We still need, how much more do we need? We need a lot more. Should I? I'm gonna just JR, he took off some cap. We had him for a year. Come on. How? I don't want to get Jabari Parker. I can get Dwayne Wade, but I don't want Dwayne Wade. It's like the most I can get is Dwayne Wade. I really don't want to get these 80 overalls. I'm gonna release one of these. I think I wanna. Oh my, this is like the worst rebuilding ever. I'm just going to advance a day. I don't wanna sign any of these guys. They're accepting. They say they're not. Well, I think they might have to. Nothing. We can only get like our players back, which I don't need. This is like. Yeah, wait, I'll put power four. What did I just do? I think I did the right thing. Oh, this is so dumb. I've got so much. Space, you know what? Not okay anymore. We're advancing. We still can't get anybody. What's going on? I'm so stupid. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. What did I just do? That was like the whatever it was called. Why do they even have that in the game? I can't, well, here's the way, I can't sign anyone. This free agency is so dumb. Okay, you guys, here's what the team was looking like. This is a really bad team. I'm just saying. This is a terrible team. We're gonna have to go through a lot of rebuilding. Well, I don't even know what I just did there. Whatever it is. We're simulating, and I'll see you all if another trade comes up. What is this like? What are they doing here? Why would they just do that? That helped us. That's insane. They just gave us DeAndre Jordan from Malcolm Brogdon. That might be a sign that we're starting out pretty good. I might as well just do this trade. I'm pretty mad at the team. We're almost at the trade deadline. I saw something. Where? It had like, so like Al Horford was like averaging 50 points or something. I don't know. It was like a mess up, like over here on the social media. I might as well just simulate through this. There's only three games. We're right now. Pretty bad team. Just saying, this isn't a good team. So, I'm just gonna, I can't trade. I wanna see what they have for like Jrue Holiday. Don't want John Henson back. Nick Young would be good. Lou Williams. Yeah, this isn't good. Tyler Zeller, Andrew Holiday, Justin Holiday. Just like, oh my. Whatever, you know, I'm just gonna do this. I don't care what happens. We're going to the end of the season. Hopefully we'll make the playoffs. We probably won't. Well, it was another bad year. We were 11th in the conference. I'm pretty sure we had the same record. This is just all terrible. I've never had a rebuild where my team didn't make the playoffs. You guys can just watch this playoffs and see how they play out. Okay, so Washington Wizards won. This is an insane bracket. I don't know what's wrong with my sim engine. Anyway, thank you guys all for watching. Next week I'll have two more teams. It's probably gonna be the Bulls and like someone else. Wait. Yeah, Bulls and Cavs. I'll see you guys all next week for another 30 and 15 rebuilding series.